His mother a virgin, raised in a carpenter's shop. His people were slaves, his parents were poor, his friends were a lonely lot. His chances in life were very slim. He's expected to be a slave, but the people in darkness saw light in him and his hope of freedom he gave. All the power of heaven and earth, God had invested in him. He's not on the cross, he's still not in hell. Meet the devil and the deputies from him. He yielded himself to the hell on the cross, right in slit, and swung to die. In the regions of hell, the devil celebrated with his song. Walking the corridors of hell, then the shadows stopped and the voice rang out, a voice that rang like a bell. Satan trembled and he recognized him who had come to hear his voice. Shut him up, look at he cried. And he cried at the grave, the king is coming through. Then out of the devil's prison house came a procession led by the king, shouting out of the grave, where is our victory and death? Where is thy sting? And host of heaven supreme, who is the King of glory? The one that not even death can stop. Who is the King of glory? A little boy from the carpenter's shop.
How about that?
A little boy from the carpenter's shop.